was driving back home when he had this accident, but this was a man who was just 23 years old and had so much talent.
And actually a favorite of American Idol, you guys. People loved his positivity, his energy, and even hours before this tragic accident happened, he was singing on his Instagram. I mean, just such a recognizable made. And I actually spoke to the family, who of course are devastated by this tragedy. He was only 23. So much other things that he wanted to accomplish. But kind of like you said, Charles, I was told that he was driving home from Tennessee to where he was living, Atlanta, and apparently it's the family's understanding that earlier that day he had a flat tire, had gotten it fixed, apparently. Unclear if the tire is related to what happened, but I guess later when he was on his way home, he was driving and there was some kind of truck or semi-truck that was parked on the right side of the road, and Willie had veered off and crashed directly into the back of this truck and had passed away.
I mean, obviously for his family, an incredible tragedy.
I'm sorry to hear that.
But he had so much talent, as Charlie was just saying there, that everyone on American Idol, from the moment they met him, the judges were so wowed. I mean, they immediately, as soon as he was done singing, stood up and said, obviously you're going to Hollywood. And Katy Perry had this conversation with him.
When you think about your future, and you know the voice you have, because you know it stops people in their tracks. This is the magic you have. In 5 years, what do you want it to look like in your wildest dreams if nothing was standing in your way?
I just want my voice to reach the world and just share my gift. Hopefully winning a Grammy one day. That's the way I see myself in 5 years.
You think you can do it?
It's going to take hard work, but I feel like I can do it.
Wow, I know that life has been ended so abruptly. And Ryan Seacrest spoke out about it today. I mean, this was, you know, really, I can't remember who said he was the runner-up. Right. I mean, and the whole season, everyone just figured he was going to win. Ended up as the runner-up on that season. Then, really, really sad. Yeah. Ryan,